I'm so happy you didn't call Menzo last week. You know how I feel about him.
Yeah, I know, baby, but I still gotta find some way to get this right in me, you know what I mean?
I know, but you will. You just gotta be patient.
Hey, Scott Steiner. Nice to meet you. My name's Jamie Noble. He's here. This is my girl, Nidia. How you doing? What just happened? I know he didn't do what I think he just did.
Hey, calm down.
Calm down?
Look, I'm sure he meant nothing by it. He was just being friendly.
The heck with that, Nidia. All right? Jamie Noble, don't take that off of anybody, let alone some new guy. Come on, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do about this.
Oh, my. What's going to happen now?
Connor, bring your big
here we come.
He has been signed to a WWE contract. But we still don't know if Scott Steiner is coming to SmackDown or to Raw. Or perhaps we may find out here tonight. But you know what? I admire Jamie Noble Cat for sticking up for his girlfriend, Nidia. But I don't know if Big Papa Pump is the man you want to be picking on. Nidia wants Jamie Noble to get the hell out of the ring and head back to the single wide. I think I'd be taking advice right about now. What an ovation for Scott Steiner. He is a specimen. Oh, Jamie, stop the pain. Oh, no. Scott Steiner making an example of Jamie Noble. That, ladies and gentlemen, is what Big Papa Pump is all about. And I want to see Big Papa Pump right here on SmackDown every Thursday night. Oh, no. Oh, the power of Scott Steiner. And yet, Nidia. I forgot. Noble in trouble in the first place.
The question everybody's asking is, which show am I going to join, Raw or SmackDown?